has lost Josh Morgan, so Tidkin Jr. starts the wide receiver. Smith on first down, but from behind by Vandenbosch, who recovers the fumble on the 49ers. First offensive play, the hat trick, the sack, the forced fumble, and the fumble recovery for the 11-year vet, Kyle Vandenbosch.
Joe Staley working on him, gets a great jump, turns that corner, and look at that, he just takes the ball right away from Alex Smith.
The nice thing about it, too, is those defensive tackles up front getting the push, so Alex Smith could not go and move up. Was right in the line of right there, Mr. Vandenbosch.